TRX Shoulder T Fly. What you're going to do is you're going to stand facing the TRX, keeping the TRX handles tight the whole time. Okay, you're going to bend one of your knees, keep one of your legs straight. You're going to straighten your arms out all the way to your side like a T with your body. Okay, you're going to bring your hands all the way together when you come down, and you're going to stretch your arms all the way back out, almost kind of like an iron cross would be in gymnastics.